Perez next to Robin. First of all, congratulations. I just heard you're coming back to America, and in New York City, you're playing Radio City Music Hall.
No.
That is awesome. Such a huge venue, historic venue,
it's
pretty
classic.
Venue.
Yeah.
And awesome. And also, congratulations because I love the new songs
for the
final version of Body Talk.
Yes.
Well, there have been so many exciting moments and things for you this year. You've released so much music.
Mm-hmm.
There was your Snoop Dogg song, which I also love too.
Yeah, you should know better.
You should know better than to book for me.
Yeah.
I feel like I have to dance like whenever I do that because it's good.
It's a finger song.
Do you know what 2011 looks like yet for you?
Yes, I'm going to be touring.
And nonstop?
That was the whole idea of recording the album this way, that I wanted to be able to tour continuously and also be in the studio.
You want to be touring continuously?
Yes.
You like it?
I love it. It's how I grew up. I grew up around the stage. And it's such a beautiful place where things happen that are very different from when you're in the studio. It's you know, even though we do the same songs every night, it's always a different thing going up there because the audience changes, and I think that's
and you change too. I think as someone who's seen you live many times, it's great as a fan to just see you as the music I think is getting better and better, to see you get better and better.
Thank you.
I saw you in LA a while ago and I went to you backstage. I was like, have you been working with a choreographer? Have you been working with somebody on your dance moves? Because like you were turning it out. You have. You see, I think that's good for people to know.
Of course. I work with a girl. She's called Decida.
Wait, she's a choreographer and she makes shoes?
Yeah, she's an amazing person. Stylist, bongity, bongity, dangy, dang, dicky, dicky. This room gonna play with the bongity, dangy, dang, dicky, dicky. You were asking me if I was gonna go back into the studio.
Oh, you're going back into the studio.
And I am in January.
For yourself or for other folks?
For me.
You're not gonna write for Britney Spears?
I'm getting so like precious about my time now, and the more I'm in the studio, the more I just feel like that's where I want to be. I just want to write more and more songs, and I feel like if I could keep this thing going where I'm in the studio and I'm touring simultaneously, if I could.
You don't want to take a break?
No, but I'm taking breaks too, and actually it's
been, so you're able to do it all?
Because it's been, I've had more time in Sweden this time around than any other record release, because I've had to go back into the studio. And so I have my 9 to 5 weeks back home, just working. And so that's what I want to keep doing. So it's touring and studio, but it's also like time off, but more continuously, like more shorter periods of everything. So the plan is to keep doing that so I can have something out maybe next year.
What was your last vacation? What did you do when you last had time off?
I go to my country house and chill out.
A country house?
Yeah.
Where is that in Sweden?
Sweden,
where?
Yes.
Like what part? Far from Stockholm?
It's like an hour outside of the city. Stockholm is very small. Like the minute you exit like the real city, you're in the countryside basically. So it's really easy.
Do you have animals there?
There's lambs. Yeah.
Lambs? Do you like collect, you chop wood and like put it on the fireplace?
Yeah.
I love it.
I do. But I think I usually just go like when I have time off, I go and see my friends in Sweden.
You got it all planned out?
Yeah.
Well, good. And I hope you get some time off in between too.
Me too.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good to see you.
Thanks,
I'm so sweaty now.
Light.
It is.
Yeah.
So, a lot to look forward from Robin.
Are you coming tonight?
Yeah, I'm gonna go tonight.
Awesome. Yes.
I wanna hear all the new songs.
Yes.
Okay, well good. I will see you tonight.
Yeah.